4, 4, 4, 4, 4.
Dance implies that all the other times only the boys can do the asking. That's destructive, gender biased thinking, and we have to get beyond that.
Why?
Besides, that weekend my daddy's taking me to New York for Christmas shopping. Boys don't understand passion and romance, and will never understand women. And that's why all of you will spend half your lives confused and the other half paying alimony.
Would you ever consider going out with Sean?
Well, he'd have to ask me.
Topanga, would you ever consider going out with me?
No.
Why wouldn't you go out with me?
You want the truth?
Yeah, I want the truth.
You couldn't handle the truth.
I could handle the truth.
He could handle the truth.
No, he couldn't.
Give him the truth.
And you'll take responsibility for how he feels about it.
Absolutely.
You don't understand women. You don't know what we are, you don't know how we feel, and you don't know what we think. You see us as dating objects, and the faster we are, the more you want us. And until you can grow up and see beyond that, no matter how many girls you go out with, you will always be lonely.
It's Judy's tushy!
Maybe I have to kiss Judy's tushy because you can't sell one stinking magazine. Oh, I have a big mouth now. You can't even play solitaire, imbecile! Did you hear that okay from my big mouth?
You know what, Topanga? I used to be able to. I used to be able to do a lot of things before I married you.
You want me, Corey?
What?
You heard me. You want me? Take me. Everybody thinks you did it already, so go ahead and do it.
Come on, Topanga, stop.
What's the matter, Corey? Aren't you the man? Shiny. Don't speak. I was still alone because...
What?
Corey Matthews, you're a playboy!
Guess I've just been thinking about someone.
About me, huh?
No. Now, what is it with you? I mean, ever since we got here, you've been trying to kiss me. And if I let you, then what? Then you leave because you got your prize. Well, I'm not a prize, and I hate it when guys chase me. And the more they chase me, the more I get turned off.
This one was my idea.
You either wear the ring or you don't.
Why?
Because I have feelings too, Corey.
Yeah.
Listen, Archie, the name's T.L.
As in Topanga Lawrence.
As in tough luck for suckers. Yeah, like I'm gonna say, Corey's cute and cuddly. That's what's important to me as a girl.
What?
This is not how I think.
This is not how any girl thinks.
These are gone. I want you to say whatever you think needs to be said as a human being who just happens to be female.
Apology accepted.
Before you start, could you wet your lips?
You are so sleazy. Leader. And if we ignore all our problems, they're not just going to go away.
What are you staring at?
Nothing. New blouse?
Yeah, I got it over the summer.
Summer was very good to you.
Yeah, well, at least what I grew is real.
Better than your favorite bad bitch. Turned the whole world into a savage middle finger. All of my